Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today we are going to talk about the best mid-range CPU or processor for gaming. In the previous video, I showed you guys the best budget CPU for gaming from both AMD and Intel and saw how well a $100 CPU can perform in a gaming build. So this time I'm going to show you guys the best mid-range CPUs for gaming from both AMD and Intel that are below the $200 price tag. Let's start with AMD. If you are looking to make a gaming build for around $600, the best mid-range CPU for gaming would be the FX8350. It will cost you $170. It would be a surprise for a lot of people to see AMD's top-line processor in a mid-range CPU video. But yes, it's a processor that was released almost 3 years ago and it struggles with the latest Core i7s in gaming. But those Core i7s will cost a lot more, and for $170, the octa-core FX8350 is a beast. The FX8350 has 8 cores and is clocked to 4 GHz, but this is a great CPU for overclocking and you can easily overclock it to 4.5. With the FX8350 and GPUs like the GTX 970 or the R9 380, you'll be able to play most games like Witcher 3 and GTA 5 at high settings at 1080p without a problem with a decent frame rate. Now if you have a bit more to spend on your CPU, then the best mid-range CPU for gaming would be the Intel Core i5-4460. It will cost you $190. It has 4 cores and is clocked to 3.2 GHz with a max turbo boost up to 3.4. On paper, the FX8350 seems a better CPU with higher clock speeds and more cores. But in real life benchmarks, both of the CPU performs quite close, and in most of the games, the Core i5-4460 performs better than the FX8350. The better performance of the Core i5-4460 is because of the more powerful single core performance. Also, most games don't use more than 4 cores. And finally, the Intel 4460 is more power efficient. Also, you have options to upgrade to a 4th gen Core i7 in the near future. So I would highly recommend you to go with the Core i5-4460 if you are looking to get a mid-range CPU for your next gaming build. But if you have an AMD system already and looking to upgrade, then the FX8350 is a great processor as well. If you find the video useful, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe for more computer tech videos twice a week like this. I am Apps Techie, and see you later.